You can taste some of the finest examples of Turkish cuisine here. Hi, I'm Rebecca Brayton and welcome to WatchMojo.com. And today we're continuing our travel series with a look at a region in Turkey called Cappadocia.
Cappadocia is a famous and popular tourist destination as it has many areas with unique geological, historic, and cultural features. Cappadocia is generally regarded as the plains in the mountainous region of eastern central Anatolia, around the upper and middle reaches of the Red River. It was here that several ancient highways crossed and different cultures came into contact with each other. There are many must-see places in Cappadocia. For example, Fairy Chimneys, Gurame Valley National Park, and the Rock Fortresses. Cappadocia is in the middle of a once active volcanic region. Over many millions of years, volcanoes, wind, rain, and ice sculpted what we know now as Cappadocia. As the land eroded, the stones remained and formed conical structures, sometimes reaching as high as 145 feet. Today, we see hundreds of spectacular pillars and minaret-like forms. The volcanic deposits are soft rocks that the people of the villages at the heart of the region carved out to form houses, churches, and monasteries. The local people call these unique rock formations Fairy Chimneys, a name that has endured throughout the ages. Visitors can see the chimneys from a hot air balloon, by walking, horse riding, or biking around the valleys. Although referred to as cities, the underground cave communities of Cappadocia probably served more as temporary shelters rather than as permanent hidden cities. Discrete entrances give way to elaborate subterranean systems with air shafts, waste shafts, wells, chimneys, and connecting passageways. The upper levels were used for living quarters, while the lower levels were used for storage, winemaking, flower grinding, and worship in simple chapels. The Gurame Open Air Museum is the most visited site of the monastic communities in Cappadocia and is one of the most famous sites in central Turkey. It is a complex comprising more than 30 rock-carved churches and chapels containing some superb frescoes dating from the 9th to the 11th century. These cave frescoes are evidence of the fact that Cappadocia was one of the earliest areas of Christian activity. Every civilization has its distinct type of pottery, so the archaeologists say, and Cappadocia is far from the exception. The soil and clay of the region are exceptional and have encouraged potters from ancient to modern times. Several establishments that specialize in contemporary pottery welcome visitors today, not only to display and sell their wares, but to demonstrate how they are made. The finest Turkish carpets are made in Cappadocia, and there, so it is said, the best bargains can be found. They are made in much the same way that they were made in Marco Polo's time, and of the same materials: wool, cotton, and silk.